Thanks to the awesome new Market Town, everyone's favorite item shop is better than
Thanks. I'm sure he appreciates it.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
That Johnny.
Stay away from me!
Hold it! Settle down now.
Get off me, assholes! I didn't do shit!
Shut up, punk!
Or what, huh? Screw you!
What's going on?
Why you
somebody
gotta do me like
went
that?
And stole some blastinator from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not gonna settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've gotta save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions. And he's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
Are you sure?
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Thanks. Come on.
He's in Shinra's hands now.
He's got all this food. I'm not gonna help but you know.
Let's get closer.
Any way to treat a model citizen of Midgard?
Model citizens don't steal blasting agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You've got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a Shinra warehouse. My ID.
Your ID was never logged, Doctor. We'd have never gotten you inside a Shinra installation in the first place. But don't you worry. We'll take all the time.
I swear, all he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me!
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Here we go.
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go!
So, is it over?
Well, what now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa!
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
You wanna live? then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss. You ain't never gonna see my face again. I swear!
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but it's fine.
And them?
No more. Cloud, you're scaring me. We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... you've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
Hoping she could help me find my friends.
I know someone who can help you. This guy right here.
Really? Okay, let me tell you all about them. They have long arms and legs, and they're a little skinny. They like places where there's food, and nice people will give them treats when they ask. And small spaces. Oh yeah, and they're all cats.
I'm looking for cats.
They're friendly, so if you call them, they'll come running. All three of them. Find my friends, please.
Why'd you tell them about our secret plan?
I swear. Next item on the friends over.
So you're like an assassin?
Hey, Cloud. Need your help. Please set the orb of assessed materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
You know how turf can be a touchy subject and all.
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight, you've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinra Mutt gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
Some rabid dog is probably the boulevard.
Keep up the good work, Tifa.
Here I go.
Right behind you. Come on. Bring it on.
That's doing right.
Give up. Gotcha.
Hold on. I'm coming.
I drove the hound into the area up ahead. He's pissed, so make sure you're ready.
No turning back.
Gotcha.
It's on you.
I got this.
Come on. Words.
Worked up a good sweat.